Operation Surprise Jack, in which traffic cops moved away from their regular spots to newer locations to catch offenders, yielded a penalty of nearly 29.5 lakh in a span of just 2 hours on Monday. The drive was carried out between 11:30 a.m. and 1:30 p.m. at 178 different locations across the city. Explaining the operation, a traffic police officer said, "Traffic violators thought they knew us very well and would outsmart us by moving through lanes where cops wouldn't be present. We decided to surprise them and drive home the message that rules can't be taken for granted." As per the plan, the cops positioned themselves on roads with less traffic density after the morning peak hour and intercepted motorists who blatantly violated rules. Joint Commissioner of Police B.R. Ravikante Gowda said 6,247 cases were booked at the end of the operation by personnel from 44 traffic police stations. Most violations pertain to riding bikes without wearing helmets, riding in the opposite direction on one-way streets, driving without safety belts, speaking on mobile phone while driving, carrying luggage in a dangerous manner, and riding on pavements. We zeroed in on 178 spots based on feedback from residents and after studying the escape route of traffic offenders. On many roads, errant motorists were putting locals, especially pedestrians, at risk by driving rashly or performing bike stunts, added the senior officer. In fact, even during the recent Sanchar Sampark Divas, a majority of the citizens complained about lack of police presence on smaller roads where drivers break rules. Police sources said violators offered bizarre and trivial explanations when they got caught. While some said their homes were in adjacent lane, others tried to justify their action, stating they were in a hurry to go to the vegetable shop or medical store.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.